was horrible. I don't even know what it was. It was so fast, and there was a hunter, and it was just...
Oh, Abby.
Girl, just talk,
here.
Huh?
What? Oh, try drawing.
Drawing what?
Well, can you draw what attacked you?
Okay. Slow.
Yes, baby, we saved you.
Nick, hey,
let's go in the house, man.
Can you tell us what happened?
Animal attacked. Where's Abby?
He's super out of it, man.
We need to know what happened.
Right. There was a guy there, but there was some kind of animal.
What the hell? What fucking kind of animal does this?
Is Abby?
Yeah, she's okay, dude. She's right over there.
Because teeth were on top of me. I think it was a bear.
Oh, it was a bear.
Full-size bear would have crushed him. There's no way.
I thought we don't get bears around here. Oh, fuck.
Look at that. Oh, shit.
That black stuff? That's infection. It's spreading. This is bad. This is really bad, dude.
You gotta apply pressure.
Sorry.
Apply pressure.
You're okay. It's okay.
Fuck that.
We should amputate.
No, wrap it up.
We should cut it off before the infection spreads.
What?
We're not doctors, nigga. No, we're not doctors. No. You're an idiot.
You're literally an idiot.
Hey, I'm just trying to help.
He just needs a doctor. Proper
Thank
medical
you.
Attention.
And a shrink, Thank you. Too, probably.
I can't remember much. I mean, I don't even know what I saw.
I don't give a damn what Dylan did. I don't give a damn what he thinks right now. It's about saving my man's neck. We're not cutting off no leg.
Fuck.
Just apply pressure on it.
Hey! Got a gun! And I know how to use it! Sort of.
It's a good time to call out. This is a great time to call
Ryan,
out.
What if it's Jacob or Emma?
What if it's not?
Be careful.
I think it's Jake.
It was probably nothing.
Yeah. But is it gone? Yeah, you better run.
Very brave.
All right, so, Lodge is sounding pretty good right about now, yeah?
Oh!
What?
I don't see that!
Don't shoot! I'm here to save you.
Shh. I'm about to say, I don't see nothing.
Holy shit. Nick.
Where am I?
Is he okay?
Nick and Abby were attacked. In the woods.
Hey, does anybody have any dry clothes? I'm fucking freezing.
All our bags are still in the minivan.
Fuck, of course they are.
Exactly, where am I?
Jacob, where's Emma? Oh,
fuck! Oh, Jesus Christ. I left Emma on the island, and I told her I'd be right back.
Ouch. Wait, the island?
Yeah, why?
Well, no, I just thought I saw someone over there before.
Someone?
What?
No, I don't know, it's probably nothing.
I left Trapdoor alone.
Well,
I think we're gonna head to the lodge.
Also, why are you covered in what I hope is strawberry jelly?
The guy put
on... Oh, yeah, no, I'm pretty sure it's blood. It was this guy with, like, he had, like, a bottle thing. I don't know, dude, it's, like, a really long story.
Ew.
Yeah.
No, it's super fucked up.
Oh, Jesus Christ, I can't believe I haven't told you this yet. I saw a fucking body in the lake.
Like, a dead one?
Yep.
Oh, no.
A dead one.
One of the swimmers from the varsity swim team, he got lost on the way to practice, and it was... Yes, a dead one, dumbass.
Of course you did, Jacob.
No, for real, I did. I figured it must have been one of the counselors that didn't show up, but I couldn't tell, because it was, like, all bloaty and gross.
Something's not right.
I gotta go get Emma.
Excuse me.
Hey, I need this, okay? It's not safe out there.
Dude, we gotta protect Nick and Abby.
Yeah, and I need to save Emma. Look, all right, she's out there alone.
You don't even know if she's in trouble.
You don't even know if you're in trouble.
Give her the gun.
Are you trying to piss me off?
No, I'm trying to save my girlfriend's life, asshole.
Yeah, I don't think she's your girlfriend, dude. What?
Bro, get the gun. Let go. Oh!
Fucking stop! We're in a real mess here, guys. You're acting like pricks, both of you. Jacob, we're keeping this. Nick and Abby are injured. We need protection. There's someone around here. Ryan!
Sorry.
This is bullshit!
Make sure she's safe.
He needed.
She's on the island. She's definitely fine.
And what, risk another run-in with Captain Deliverance? No thanks, okay? There's probably another boat by the zipline. Either way, I can make it to the island from there.
We need to get back to the lodge. Try to get help.
How? Nick can't walk properly. Yeah, I have an idea.
I'll carry him through the barrel. Okay. Here we go.
That you, Jacob?
Nope, that is not Jake. That is not Jacob. Let's go! We need to check for all clues.
No prizes for guessing what these are. Can't say that I've used them. A little too au naturel for me, TBH. You know, I've never thought about where the waste goes. Oh. Oh, please God, no. Okay, we're gonna... just go ahead and ignore that. Yeah. So this island is like an unexcavated part of the quarry that rewilded itself after it flooded into the lake. Pretty cool, huh? You know, when I was little, I used to think that islands just kind of would float in the middle of the water. Kind of like an airbed.
Hey, that was my first time seeing a squirrel
but
and a deer in the game.
I'm older and wiser now, and... realize that not everything's always as it seems. Kind of like how you thought you were just having a hot summer fling and then it turns into babysitting a big hairy man-child who's all sad because you don't want to go steady with him writing love letters every freaking day.
Why
and while we're talking about it,
why
you don't mind
that we're
talking
Jacob
about it, right? Why is it up to me to justify my feelings when he's the one who got all blah about it, you know?
Mm. But you've still been a jerk.
Oh, look. The metaphor and the narrative.
Like that.
I mean, a fork in the road. How fitting. Here's the big question. Do I take the high road, literally, and forget about it? Or do I continue on the path I'm on and keep ranting about my stupid dumb life? I guess since this isn't live, The choice is up to me.
I want to get the most out of life. You know, so.
Thinking about it, how could this have been Mr. H when he was back at the lodge? Quoth.
Got another clue. Max. Okay, it's a box for the mattress. Oh, and they got it from that motel.
The Raven, Nevermore.
Now she can go ahead and climb.
I guess I gotta do this one-handed, huh? That didn't sound
great.
Put
the phone down, bro.
Oh, shit. Just thought you should know. I am nailing this ladder climbing. This is the luxurious Skyway Treehouse, obviously. Constructed in the year 1805 by a blindfolded man who used only the finest rotting wood, rusty nails, and donkey spit that money could buy. A real Hackett vintage classic. Honey, I'm home. What's that now? I forgot the children's bedtime. Well now, that's a fine how do you do.
Okay, here we go.
Take it all in, folks. That's the summer camp experience right there, and oh look. It seems somebody forgot to clear the place out. I guess one of the kids left their stuff, or maybe one of the guys back there. But I don't recognize this. Did you hear that? Looks like we have a choice on our hands. Do we snoop through someone else's belongings? Or do we open the spooky trapdoor and die a horrible, painful death? There are literally no right answers.
Open the trapdoor? Hell no, I searched the bag.
Bag it is. And you know what? I'm putting some clothes on. This is all you're getting.
Search the bag. Yup. Let's go, baby. Search that bag. I knew where to pick. I knew what to pick.
Okay.
You feel me?
So
why would I want to mess with a trap door?
And it is not going to make me jump, I can promise you that much.
Bro, do not go up there, bro. No.
Goodbye, cruel world. The final curtain is calling and there's no time for an encore.
Dummy! Use bear spray. Hell no, use taser. Take a photo. Yup. Got evidence, baby. Let's go. Let's go. Got evidence. Let's go. Yes, sir. Got evidence. Ooh. Let's go, baby. Lock the door. Or use trapdoor. 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 Let's get it. Let's go. Oh. Use trapdoor. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. Yeah. Let's get it. Let's go. Yup, use the trap door. It's a trap door for a reason. Let's get it.
Easy.
I got it. He's okay.
Are you in pain?
No, sorry. I'm really hungry.
We'll get you some food inside, okay?
Oh, man. I can eat a horse.
Well, I don't know if we'll be able to find you a horse, but maybe some granola?
Wait a minute. I hope it's not contagious. Let's go. Find another clue. Strength can be surprising, knowing one's own raw power. Tap into a previously unknown energy. I suppose there will be a force at work within us at all. And with one hand it gives, with the other it rips away. Ooh. Okay. So
I'm going to open the nurse's station. Should be plenty of stuff in there.
Werewolf.
Well, hopefully we can just get him cleaned up for now.
Not sure.
I'll get you something to eat.
They're not bears.
You and
they're
I are going to find werewolves. A landline.
Oh, yeah. Isn't there one in Mr. H's office?
Yup. We'll come meet you.
Copy that.
I hope they're going to be okay. Do you think?
I really hope they're going to be okay. Do you think that whatever's left in the nurse's office is going to cut it?
Caitlin knows what she's doing.
Does she? I mean, she wasn't even supposed to be working at the nurse's office this summer. She only filled in because some other girl didn't show up.
It's better than nothing. Come on, let's go call for backup.
It's pretty weird to see this place so dead.
You never came down here at night while camp was in session?
So they're not going to close the door?
What? No, did you?
A couple times, yeah. Where are you going?
I thought I just heard my name.
I didn't hear anything. I don't think Nick's injuries are as bad as we thought.
That's good news.
Well, that's good news.
Yeah.
So what now?
We gotta call for help. Who should I call?
Mr. H?
The only number I got is to this phone.
Okay, then 911.
You mean 911? Who says 911?
I don't know.
Anyway, yeah, but like, what should I ask for? Like, police? Ambulance?
Huh.
Ambulance. We need an ambulance. Call the cops? No. Call the cops.
Cops. With guns, we need a lot of backup out here.
So they'll say, 911, what's your emergency? And then I say, help, my friends may have been attacked by a bear, or maybe not
Correct.
A bear, but definitely an animal with teeth. And we're not sure how many there are out there or how smart they are, so it's very possible
Correct.
They might be mounting an attack on us right now, and we really need backup.
Correct.
Yeah, that's good.
That's good. That's actually good, though. That's actually good, though.
911.
What's wrong?
Dead.
You sure you didn't hang up? That's weird.
Well, that's weird.
Phones go dead sometimes out here.
Right when you're about to call the cops, though?
It's a coincidence.
Did you try the hang-up thingy?
What?
Here.
What are you doing?
I don't know. It's what they do in movies when the phone goes dead. You tap on the little thingy.
We're not in a movie.
Okay, well, definitely, you know, how do you know that? Maybe that's just what they want you to think, man.
Okay, so this phone's a no-go. No one has signal. Is there anywhere else in the camp that has a landline?
Well, not a landline.
What?
The radio hut has some old broadcast gear.
Where you do your announcements?
Where I curate my sweet summer jams, yeah, and where I do the PA announcements. It has some old equipment there. I think we could probably rig something up and get a message out.
All right, yeah. Mm-hmm. Let's head over there and see if we can contact somebody. Put that back,
Dylan. That's good thinking. It's only temporary. Hell nah. Only temporary.
I will put it back when we're good and safe and help is on the way.
Okay, just careful with it.
I'll be fine.
Exactly.
Okay.
It's probably the weather.
The weather,
what weather,
bro?
Ryan?
Exactly. Thank you, Dylan. What weather, Ryan?
Bears.
What weather,
bear. Man? And why does everyone blame everything on bears?
Me,
okay.
Man. What weather?
So, for the sake of argument, what if that bear that cut our phone line and just cut out all the power, what if that bear is waiting for us out in the hallway?
Fair point.
Thank you.
We should probably tell Caitlin that we're going to the radio hut. They're probably freaked.
Yeah, okay, yeah. Let's go.
Oh my god. Yeah, we should probably leave that with Caitlin.
Hell no! Give her your gun, or does she need it?
Do you think she really needs it, though?
She needs it just as much as we do.
She's staying in the lodge. We're going out there.
You literally just said there might be something dangerous in the lodge.
When?
Like 20 seconds ago.
Okay, sure. But that's because I really wanted the gun.
Just give her the gun, man.
Bro, I'm really sick of you, bro. I am really sick of you, bro. I'm tired of you, bro. I'm keeping this gun, bro. No, because they need the gun, too. Because we got a gun. I think Jacob took that gun. Yeah, I think Jacob took that gun. So, yeah. Get a gun. Yeah, give him a gun.
All right. You're right.
Hey, well, still have mine. If you're extra nice to me, I might let you hold it.
Ooh.
Don't write a check that your ass can't cash.
My ass has got quite the bank account.
Am I interrupting something?
Give her the gun, bro.
Chin up, big guy. I wouldn't really know what to do with it, okay? I trust you. Oh, thank you so much, Dylan. You're so generous and handsome. Yeah, no problem. Don't mention it.
Okay, so we back on the island. And then we plan as Emma. Let's see what we can find. Is this a zip line? Oh, it is a zip line. Slowly or quickly? Quickly. Damn. Jump. Let's go! I knew what I was doing. Come on, baby. I knew what I was doing. Why are you moving slow? We trying to hurry up, get up out of there. We trying to get our friends. You know what I'm saying? We trying to meet our friends. We ain't got time to move slow. We gotta run. Keep it moving. Let's go. Dang it. Let's go, boy. Let's go, Emma. Come on.